We're heading towards the water buffalo because they're over here. He kept watching them from the round pen, so we might as well go see them. So they're behind me. He's very high-headed, but he hasn't spawned or anything else. You'll see they are right there. Nice thing is they're always curious and want to see the horses I bring over. So once I get over here, I'll turn it towards Hero again. Okay. So now they're moving around a little bit. It's hard to see them in the shadow. So I missed it because I turned it off. But the water buffalo spooked. He did spook. He kind of jumped sideways and probably went about 3 feet. Sit here, but I try not to kill my battery because then I can't videotape anything. But now that they stopped, he's okay, but he is still looking at them, and they are over here now. So you can see we're on the other side because he jumped and moved. Okay, so I hand walked him up the road, so he's away from the other horses by himself. He's doing fine, so that's good news. And I'll ride him on a real trail ride tomorrow and see how he does. I worked him in the arena so far. I lunged him, there was jumping going on, which was good because he was trying not to pay attention. But he got used to that. And then I made him go over poles. So we trotted a fair amount. And then I had him walk over the poles. So he did trip over some of them, but much, much better than he did the other day. He's paying more attention, but you still got to stay on his case.
Too far because I don't want him to trip, so just remember that when you're doing stuff. Get him to move off your leg, but don't just these big lanky ones or the ones that are not so sure footed. You don't want to twist them on too much because that's when they get their legs tangled up. So now I'm going to go the other way. So it doesn't mean you can't turn, you can do all this stuff. You just want to make sure you're using more leg.
looking for a way out. That'll go away. It should go away. But I want you to know everything about them. Oh, good job, buddy. So he got that answer right. I'm going to give him a little treat. Side pass right in front of you, but using the fence because I don't think he's going to do it well without it, or he's going to get frustrated because he can't move his hind quarter that well yet. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, what a good job. Yay. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, he might not have been able to see much, but with this horse, he's not one I can push or overwhelm. He's confused. Oh boy. Good job. Oh boy. But this is much better than it was. Over one more time. Oh boy.